Saddle up. This is a hot one. It turns out the FDG's drug connection was stronger than we thought. Priego is essentially owned by Colombian interests, and by Colombian interests, I mean FARC. They were hoping that he'd assume power and turn Cuba into a depot for cocaine heading north into Florida. In the wake of the election results, that's obviously not going to happen, so Priego asked his bosses for help. They sent a few boatloads of their troops to reinforce the FDG soldiers, and that's what we have to deal with right now. The FARC troops are hitting the beach near Demas, and they're hitting it hard. We'll be able to get more troops there later, but right now, you're all we've got. Disable the vehicle column the Colombian troops will be using to get off the beach, then hold the beach itself. The FARC soldiers will have FDG reinforcements coming in, so be prepared to be hit by a second wave. Finally, seize the jetties and any supplies the enemy's placed on them. They've set up a makeshift command outpost complete with an automatic grenade launcher on one of the jetties. Make sure you take that out as well.
Fire at will. Another kill. Enemy down. We're on the way. Scratch another one. Enemy down. Scratch another one. Gotcha. Enemy down. Enemy down. Another kill. We're holding. They've opened up. They're close. Goodbye. Kill confirmed. Goodbye. Enemy down. Another kill. Holding position. Enemy down. He's history. I hear something. Another kill. Another kill. He's history. Another kill. Yes. He's history. Goodbye. Kill confirmed. Goodbye. He's history. Goodbye.
Kill confirmed. Orders received.
Pick up.
Jack 052, right 220, I'm gonna have to send you, sir.